Hi everyone, welcome to SISR classes. Today in this video we have to construct a triangle ABC in which AC equals to 4 cm, BC equals to 4.5 cm and one given angle C equals to 60 degrees. So I'm going to construct this triangle in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, let us draw here the given two side. So first drawing here 4 cm length. So starting 0 and this is 4 cm line segment. Okay. Next drawing another 4.5 cm line segment. So this is 4.5 cm. Okay. So here this one AC line and this one BC line, and AC equals to 4 cm and BC equals to 4.5 cm. Okay. So now again we have to draw here the side BC equals to 4.5 cm starting 0 and this is 4.5 cm line. Okay, so now taking here B and here C, so BC 4.5 cm. Next drawing 60 degree angle on the point C, so putting the compass on the point C and taking any length and drawing an arc here by this way. Again putting the compass here and taking same length and cut here. Okay, so now joining this line to get here a 60 degree angle. So now I'm going to check this with the help of protractor. So this is perfectly a 60 degree angle. Okay, so this is a 60 degree angle. So this one 60 degree. Next taking the length AC equals to 4 cm with the help of compass by this way. Okay, so it's perfect. Now putting the compass on the point C and cut here. So now taking here a point A, now joining A and B to get here the triangle ABC. Okay, so here AC equals to 4 cm and now measuring the length of AB with the help of scale. So this is, so this will be approximately 4.3 cm approximately. So AB 4.3 cm approximately. So therefore ABC, so triangle ABC is a triangle with the side AB equals to 4.3 cm, BC equals to 4.5 cm, AC equals to 4 cm and angle C equals to 60 degree. So that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friends.